Hello friends, myself, I'm Dr. Varun. I'm a chiropractor. Today we've got a patient, Mr. Paneer. His vertebras L4, L5 are malaligned and he will tell you about himself, how he's feeling in his back region. Please do something.
Yeah, so I have some injury and I got it from while working out in the gym. So my lower back was badly hurt a few days back and I contacted Dr. Varun. And he suggested me 10 therapy sessions to release some relief, to have some relief in the pain. And so far it's going good and my lower back is recovering and I can now easily lift weights and I can resume my workout as well. That's all about the treatment that I got so far.
Yeah, today actually his lumbar vertebras are malaligned. L2, L3 where vertebras are malaligned and L4, L5 are malaligned. So we are going to give him a high velocity thrust for proper alignment of the spine. So we just start. Keep your both hands under your thigh.
Turn this side. This is the thrust we are giving for the upper spine. For L2, L3 region, we are going to give this thrust. Paneer ji, take a deep breath. One. Again, take a deep breath. Two. Again, take a deep breath. Three. That's it.
अब आप करवट पे आइए और इस तरह मेरी तरफ
आपकी
हाँ करवट पे
हाथ ऐसे
हाथ ऐसे
आप आ जाओ कोने पे आओ आप
ये वाली बॉडी होता है ये मैं माइक लगाता हूँ
अच्छे
ये साउंड पता नहीं चलेगी पंखा चल रहा है ना This activity we are going to perform for the lower spine, that is L4, L5. Both L4, L5 lumbar vertebras are malaligned. So we are going to give him a thrust on L4, L5 region now. One, take a deep breath. Two, take a deep breath. Three. पहले ही आ गया था. आई ना साउंड.